We are the Aerospace Team Graz, an interdisciplinary team of about 80 students at the University of Technology Graz. Our goal is to design and develop our own rockets to compete in international competitions like the European Rocketry Challenge.
The aerostructure module is dealing with the outer design of the rocket to ensure its basic flight stability. They integrate all manufactured components into the outer shell and basic structure of the rocket. The rocket's hardware and software are in focus in the avionics module. They are not only working on the sensors and the flight computer, but also on rocket control, data transmission and visualization. The propulsion module is about designing, manufacturing and testing the rocket engine, which includes dealing with additive manufacturing processes and different materials. In order to bring the rocket safely down to the ground again, in the recovery module, parachutes are developed along with the anchorage and ejection systems. Our system engineers coordinate the overall process by means of project, risk, time and resource management. Finally, our marketing module manages the social media channels, public relations, newsletter, and is organizing team or social events.
This year, we want to again participate at EuRoC in Portugal with our new successor rocket, AVES 2. The rocket will be 3.5 meters long and weigh about 33 kilograms. And one of its main goals is to bring 3 CubeSats to a target apogee of 3 kilometers. To achieve this goal, AVES 2 uses a self-developed solid rocket motor and air brakes. Following the team's philosophy, all the components are calculated, designed and manufactured by our own team members and also with the help of our sponsors. We are incredibly excited to see you at EuRoC 2022.